we were able to develop a very, very simple to use, easy to interpret biosensor that was very cheap.
We are detecting a certain compound in olive oil. We're reading that on an instrument. We're correlating that to rancidity.
In our studies, we found that much of the oil that's in the supermarket already is rancid, even if it's labeled as extra virgin.
Having to answer questions that had never been answered before was the most difficult. We had to figure out the answer on our own because no one had done the research we were doing before.
It was just enjoyable. The team experience was enjoyable. I mean, there's a lot of nights when we're here till midnight or 1 or 2.
You learn how hard it is, even with a simple question and a seemingly simple project, how much work is really involved in taking that from a concept through the science, convincing people that this is a good thing to do.
It took a lot of hours in the lab over the summer, and to finally be done and ready to present our work, it's a great feeling.
This is one of the best research institutions on the face of the planet. Especially when it comes to agriculture, no one is better than UC Davis.